Well, this morning, a family is getting help from the Red Cross after a fire in their Williamston home. It happened early last night near Greencroft and Highland. Crews say two adults and two children were home at the time, but we are told, thankfully, no one was hurt. Investigators say the fire started in the basement. No word yet on what may have caused it.